Hey everyone, Carlin here with you in the world of Chell, and I just needed to say how awesome of a goal I just witnessed with you.
The skates are sharpened, the sticks are taped, the ice is ready to go. James and Ray ready to bring it all. We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dock. The Nighthawks start with possession as we are now underway. Oh, a whole lot of truculence with that.
That hit was delivered with intent. That's not to rub somebody out of the play. That's to send a message.
And that's intercepted by Kidd. Poked away at center ice. Oh, trying to gain a step. Broken up from behind. Angles it over to Kidd. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape.
Move!
Muffs the shot attempt. The Icebreakers have it now. Bang on passes center in the neutral zone. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Kidd. Here he is in front! Great save from in tight.
There's a trademark there. He's not going particularly fast, but he has this way of finding open ice, going to the net. I don't know how he does it, but there's another scoring chance.
Picked up along the wall by Kalorn. Puck grab by Green. Manages to hang on. And now he angles it across to Kidd. To his teammate! Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
I get what he's trying to do here, James. He's trying to gain a little advantage, but that's interference and it has to be called.
Our first opportunity to look at the power play unit set to go to work.
Pretty good chance here to break a scoreless game. The first power play of the game gets your best guys on the ice.
Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. And then carries off a stick. And they continue to apply pressure here. That goes off a twig. Picked up along the boards by Kidd. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go.
What?
The Icebreakers gain possession along the wall. The Nighthawks take possession in the defensive end. Moves it quickly over to Kidd. Puts it to the front of the net, and that's broken up. Quick pass over to Peck. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. It's a chance on the rush. 2-on-1. Sends the pass down low. Grabbed along the boards by Kidd. And that slides right out to center ice. And the penalty killing unit doing work. Excellent kill as we're both back to even strength.
Always frustrating for the power play when they go back to the bench and don't have anything to show for it.
Tosses it to Kidd. The Nighthawks played along the wing. Right in front of the net. Can't connect. In front. Wow. Complete. Well, here comes the response.
You can't do that. You cannot shoot the puck after the whistle and expect that nobody's going to get grumpy.
Oh, and down to the ice he goes.
That's the end of that spirited bout. It only takes one to stagger a player. In that fight, he looks like he struggled here at the end of it. He's not doing very well.
Both teams lined up in the face-off circle after the ice was finally decluttered moments ago. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Great reach with the poke check. And he denied that opportunity. Oh, relentless pressure, and they come up with the turnover. Takes it and looks ahead. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Well past the midway mark of this period. The game is still scoreless. The Nighthawks win the draw. And here's a pass to Martinez. Takes it at center. The Nighthawks go to work on offense. The Icebreakers grab possession of the puck. Great reach with the poke check by Killorn. The Icebreakers gain control of the puck. Moves it to Killorn. Poked away in the offensive end. Takes a shot, and that banks off a stick. Quick feed to Peck. Couldn't complete the play. Can't connect on the pass. And that's offside, stopping the play. Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck off the draw. The Icebreaker scoop it up along the boards. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Shot! He scores!
Changes directions pretty significantly here as it bounces off the defender and goes in.
The Icebreakers finally get a goal, and it couldn't come at better timing, Razor.
There's been no room on the ice, and now maybe this will crack this thing open a little bit.
Taken by Peck. The Nighthawks gain possession. Into the corner. Scores! Oh, what a finish on his part!
Great hands, and they know that the player is when they can pull this move off in so tight. What a great play. And he finishes it by beating the goaltender. Hard to get him much quicker than that. A pair of goals in 40 seconds.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down.
He stick handles so well, guys. And that goal is how he can create something out of nothing. It's his puck on a string zone ability. And he finished off that sequence, making it look so easy.
And look at this coming out of his crease to challenge.
Everybody wants to see the goalie go all the way down the challenge. It never happens.
How two guys at opposite ends of the ice can get to this point, but the crowd seems to love it.
This, James, is peer pressure. It's amazing how the energy in the building can seep away when your guy doesn't do...
Tempers flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
The Nighthawks win the faceoff. Stopped by the goaltender getting a piece of that one. Well, a challenge being laid here. Here we go.
James, I was really good at this. Not the fight part. I mean the first part where someone else comes in and fights for you.
Oh, he hammers him and sends him down to the ice.
That's a clear decision there. Amazed at how much a fight takes out of a player for the rest of the day. As they get escorted to the penalty box, they've got to try and regroup so they can play again.
Even the officials look exhausted trying to get control of this one. In the final moments of this period, the Icebreakers are currently sitting in the driver's seat leading 2-0. Great heads up play with the stick by Nagy. Let's get the call.
The penalties keep on coming. Here's another one. It's like I turn around and you're gone for another ice cream, James.
And with the call, it's now a 4-on-3 power play coming up.
Man, those 4-on-3 penalty killers have to be sharp. You don't have much help out there.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Green. Takes the pass. Big time stop there. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Turned aside with the club by Preston. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. Keith's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. The Icebreakers take possession off the faceoff. And now he tries to get it across to Cheek. Just a great defensive read there.
The Nighthawks have been really impressive defensively tonight. Their reads, their jump on the play, has resulted in a number of stolen pucks.
Cheeks ready for the draw on this man advantage. The Icebreakers take possession off the faceoff. Final minute approaching here in this opening frame. Cheeks gonna play the puck behind the cage. And that's blocked away. And the PK unit gets their man out of the box.
Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions and it goes all wrong right away. That's how I characterize that power play.
Handles the puck.
Fire it.
That's on the stick.
Fire it.
There's the horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment. And we're about set to drop the puck here on period number two. The Icebreakers win it. Can't connect. The Nighthawks have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Slides the puck across to Kidd. Intercepted. Here's a short pass to Peck.
Get it out of there!
And that's knocked away.
Get it out!
Keeps hold of the puck. Great use of the stick here at center ice. The Nighthawks looking against the half wall. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. And he blocks the shot. Great defensive play. Sends a pass over. Oh, he'll feel that one later on, but what a block. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Sends the pass over. Quick pass to Green. And they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
Makes the move in close.
In that position where you drag the defender in tight, where they think they've got a real chance to stop the play, and then you make one more move. What a great play and a great finish.
It's tough to keep an eye on his quick hands when he's got stick handling skills like we just saw. His puck on a string zone ability, it really bothers goaltenders, and it's exactly what allowed him to put one on the board there, guys.
You get
hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play.
This is a great play. Really unselfish. After he makes the deke and loses the defender, he doesn't shoot it. He looks for the better play, and there it is.
Moves it quickly over to Peck. Cheeks gonna play it against the half wall. And that's intercepted by Kalorn. Knocked away.
Hack's hungry for that third one. He's got two.
What? He can't take it?
He scores!
What a creative, great play by the puck carrier. Dangles the defender, ends up with an assist on this goal.
We got to see him use his zone ability earlier in this matchup, guys, and we saw it again as he picks up an assist on that goal. He's been so engaged tonight.
Takes the feed. Blocked in traffic. Broken up by Kidd.
Covers.
Misses. Crispin's gonna slow things down and up for the whistle.
Oh, you gotta kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. The Icebreakers have really extended this lead. It's looking like a squash now. The Nighthawks win the draw. And that's a great heads up play in the offensive
zone.
Can I take it? Play is called for offside.
Oh, he's trying to box him out. This is getting a little testy.
Look at this, pushing and shoving.
Yeah, it got heated up pretty quickly. Green's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
The Icebreakers win possession here in the open ice. He says, let's get physical on that play.
Seems the more the coach yells about discipline, the worse it gets. That's another penalty for the team.
The Nighthawks send their man advantage unit out once more.
Really doesn't matter if the power play scored before or not in this game, which it hasn't. You've got to focus.
Well, he's calling him out now.
Kid's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks.
And on the heels of that call, we get ourselves a little 4-on-4 on the ice.
That extra space on the ice is there for you to take advantage of. Be patient, you've got the time, make the right play.
Takes the feed from his own end. He might have a step here. He scores!
He makes the defender fight on that move, dangles around them, and then puts it away in the back of the net.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Scooped up along the wall by Kalorn. Coughs it up in the neutral zone. He got all of that hit. Dumps it in. And now it's grabbed by Peck. The Nighthawks gain possession in their own end. And they send it down the ice. Takes a bump, but still hangs on to the puck. Takes a shot! Denied by the puck stopper.
Price has played well here. He stopped the majority of the shots that he's faced, and his team's built a comfortable lead.
Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. The Nighthawks will go to work here in the offensive zone. Penalty expires, and they'll go to work with a man advantage. Not much, but it's still a power play.
They don't score on the power play, but they accomplish a little bit here. They melt some time off the clock. They don't need the goal, but they don't want to make any big mistakes.
Can't get it to go. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. He let that one go after the whistle.
Attaboy, good choice. You look at your weight class and think it's a bad idea.
And stirring the pot.
Yeah, a little friction, and all of a sudden, guys are getting heated.
Cheeks won the draw, and they cough it up at center.
Take off,
loser! Crash!
No surprise here, James. He's been doing this since about 7 o'clock tonight, time after time.
Chris Ivan's gonna opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck in their own end. Scooped up along the wall by Killorn. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Too much congestion in front. Picking up some steam at center ice. The Nighthawks look to start the transition game. We got a penalty coming up here. Here's a shot. That's turned away with the pad by Price. Here we go, goaltenders at the bench. They got the extra attack around with the delayed penalty. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Whistle blown, stopping the play.
He's been in the penalty box so much tonight, I'll tell you where his next seat's gonna be. On the player's bench, he's done.
Another chance here on the man advantage.
You can really only drop the power play so many times. The key is, don't lose your confidence in it when it doesn't succeed. Just get right back to the basics of getting the puck to the net and people there at the same time.
And now it's over to Cap. Flips it up the net, nothing!
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
And that's a great read to force the turnover. The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck in their own end. Receives the pass. The Icebreakers take it across the line. Offside the call. We'll get a faceoff coming up. Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck. The Nighthawks win the draw here in the neutral zone. They get a pair on a 2-on-1. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Can't find his man. And that's broken up. Moves it to Martinez. The Icebreakers score. Well, something to build on here.
Yeah, you gotta road the climb still, but I guess you don't give up. You keep plowing away. Maybe you get one. Maybe you grab another quick one and get yourself back into this.
The Nighthawks needed that one as they get back to center ice.
They need a lot more than that. It's really been a poor performance by them so far.
Quick feed to Martinez. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. And no luck on that pass attempt. The Nighthawks have it from their own end. Puck scooped up by Cap. Here's a shot. Love save made by Price. And a nasty hack on the play there.
That's going to be well worth the two-minute minor. Killorn's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
He's calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated. One guy throws the challenge down, you don't have to take it, especially these days.
Cheeks won it off the faceoff. Concludes the second period of play. Still one more period of regulation time. We'll see what happens in the third next. You're having a great night. Two periods down, one more to go, and they're ready to drop the puck here on period number three. The Nighthawks win the draw as this period is underway, and their power play goes back to work. Oh, so close, but so far.
Well, he's in a good position to shoot it. He gets lots on it, but just elevates it a little bit too much. Not even a shot on net, though.
Puck cleared from the defensive end. The Icebreakers have possession shorthanded. The Nighthawks have it against the wall. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
I wonder if he left his car keys in there. I mean, he's going back there time and time again.
Oh, a daunting task for the penalty killing unit here. A 5-on-3 power play. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
Quick puck movement is the way to move these defenders around. If you move it slowly, they're just going to stay in the middle and there's no chances.
Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. Nothing doing on that. And here comes the pushback.
Cap's ready to go. Apparently the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Price is going to hang on for the whistle.
It's been a really good night for him, and this is another example of it. Sharply covers the puck. He's had a busy night, but he's been excellent.
Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a faceoff? And there's the save.
Killorn's time in the penalty box is done after that fight. Now he can get back to playing hockey here. This is what he does, and he should be able to generate some chances tonight.
The Nighthawks move the puck in the defensive zone.
10 more seconds!
Here's a chance right in the slot! The Icebreakers will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. There's the whistle, icing the call. Centers gliding up to the face-off dots here. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
Oh, he digs in and wins the draw there. Now they can get out of the zone.
Here we go, one-man rush. Gains the zone through the middle. Oh, how did that stay out? It just misses.
It stays out, James, because he just misses the net. I mean, he's trying to get it on the cage, obviously, but the perfect shot doesn't have to be made. You have to make the goalie make a save from that position.
Trying to engage a little physicality here. The Icebreakers take it along the wall. Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. Play whistle dead, offside the call. Look at this, he's calling him out here, Ray.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy.
Cheeks won it. Picks up the puck at his own end. Here comes the pushback. And that pass can't connect.
I get what he's thinking. Lots of times you don't want to fight the guy that's staring you down. I can hear the ref yelling, enough, enough. But apparently for these two players, it wasn't. Now they'll go serve a minor.
Cheeks won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Denies him with a save. Killorn's taking it from his own end. A chance with the 3-on-1. Play whistle dead, penalty coming up.
Part of the problem is he keeps taking penalties. The other part is everybody else has to sit on the bench while they kill his penalties off.
4-on-3 power play here looming, and they'll have plenty of time to go to work here. Chiefs won it in their own end.
It's funny, James. I think a 4-on-3 power play is way more dangerous than a 5-on-4 power play. You only have one extra guy, but there's a little more room and a little more lane to get the puck through.
And there it is in the back of the net. Fatality on the power play.
They were telling us before the game, the coaches, that they feel like their power play's going to start rolling a little bit. Well, they got one here. Good thing he one times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
The Nighthawks win the faceoff. Into the attacking end. Oh, man, he got hit again.
Man, he must... Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
There's the whistle. Let's get the call for the officials.
As you can imagine, James, lots of frustration down here on the bench as they take yet another penalty.
The Nighthawks with a 4-on-3 power play coming up.
This power play isn't going to go in any coaching manuals. Now, they've scored and had a little bit of success, but it's been ugly for large stretches. There's going to be a penalty on this play here, James. And they score! With the delayed penalty, everybody falls back on their heels a bit. They don't defend well, and it's in their net. He made a pretty big glove move here, but he doesn't get anything. It's in the net so quickly.
The Nighthawks once again send out their power play unit.
Quite a balance you have to work on the 4-on-3 here. You've got one for a substantial amount of time. Shoot the puck when you can. Get those three defenders moving around.
The Nighthawks will play it in their own end. Tries it to the crease. Denies them in close.
Sometimes you make a good shot and you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
Puck is frozen and we'll get a faceoff. Can they capitalize on this power play? Here comes the faceoff. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Martinez gains the zone. Shot! He scores! Putting the special teams tonight.
The extra work they've done, the way that they've moved some people around, has helped them cash in more than once on the power play. The power play cashes.
They'll get set to drop the puck as this power play continues. And here's a shot! Oh, that goes off the mask and it stays out!
Great stop going post to post there. Keats ready to go.
Scores! Well.
Now they're back into the game here, only down by one. They have the opportunity to tie this up. It's really good puck work here as they move it around. The opening is for the guy in the low slot. But he's by himself and he's able to one-time it home.
Teams are lined up and we are ready to take this draw. Picked up along the wall by Kalorn. And now he moves it to Kapp. And that puck leaves the zone. Let's it fly! And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
The Icebreakers win the faceoff. Makes the save as he gets a piece of it with the glove. Moves the puck across to Kapp. And that's off a stick.
Cover!
Can't pull the trigger. Cheeks moving the puck through his own zone. Great pressure to force the turnover by Martinez. Big stop by the goaltender right in front.
Sharp reaction save.
A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. He's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with.
We've got icing on the play. Face-off coming up. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. The Nighthawks win the draw.
They'll be back on their heels. They lose the draw after they've iced the puck. They're a little tired.
And that's blocked. And he comes up with it. He's
and they thought this was even possible. They played so poorly early in the game. They've worked their way all the way back to tie the score.
The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck off the draw. And now he angles it across to Kapp. Here's a chance right in front. Oh, and it stays out. I think he made a toe save on that one.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Now he slides it up to Peck. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Cheeks one possession. Sends it in deep. The Nighthawks take possession in the defensive end. That pass doesn't go. Scoops up the puck here. enters the offensive zone from the left. He got all of that one.
Hold on.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle. A big face-off here inside the offensive end. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up.
His energy's been off the charts. He is looking to finish a check every time he's on the ice.
Puck hops onto the bench, and we got a stoppage in play. Under a minute to play in this dandy. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
As you skate to the penalty box, you become the penalty killer's biggest fan. You need help, and those killers are in.
The Nighthawks once again send out their power play unit, and what a golden opportunity here. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Nice job to escape the zone. Killorn's got it in the defensive end. The Nighthawks play it along the boards. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Martinez. That's blocked. Here's a chance in front. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range. Slides the puck over. And that's blocked as he gets down low. And they won't connect on that one. Taken along the wall by Martinez. And reads the play perfectly and picks off the pass. Play is blown dead with the offside.
Defenders get a break here. That stoppage in play came just in the nick of time. They're gassed out there.
Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. The Icebreakers win possession here on the open ice. And he's able to handle that one. Look at that. There's the horn, and we are still evened up. That means we got a little bonus time. OT action is just around the corner. Different choices on social media as to who'll be the hero here in overtime. Let's find out who's got the game on their stick. Hangs onto the puck. Here's the chance to set up now.
Not hey, good enough.
Well, this one needed overtime, and I'll tell you what, overtime beats the you-know-what out of a shootout, Razor.
Every time it does, but even with an overtime winner, I still can't tell that there's much difference between these two teams.